wow. All right, let's talk to Teo in New Jersey. Thanks for holding. Go ahead.
Hey, Alex. Everything you were saying about the nursing homes is true. My father works in a nursing home in New Jersey, and he told me about the incentives that everybody got. Everybody got hush money. They got the increased wages. They're definitely culling people in the nursing homes.
Well, spend some time on that. I mean, tell us, because we know only place they can kill you is if you don't get sunlight, don't get vitamin D and things, and then they sent people with COVID there to get those death numbers. What murderers? But what was your dad saying?
He'd been working in the physical therapy realm at nursing homes for years, this one particularly for years, and he was just saying the mismanagement was, it was just gross negligence. There's no way that it's purposeful. Everybody got incentivized to kind of go along with it because their wages went up during that initial wave of the baloney 19 virus. So I just wanted to say that, you know, I don't agree with everything you say. I definitely love you. I don't have to agree with everything you say to love you, but that's something that's very true. I mean, the numbers are totally...
Sir, I disagree with myself sometimes, so I hear you. What else did you want to add, sir?
I just want to say, obviously, we see with our brains, you know, and that, we get natural DMT from the breath of God, and that the lungs create the precursors for DMT, and when DMT, you know, with dreams or whatever you want to call it, that's just a full spectrum view, the light spectrum. And they got us so worked up on race.
No, I totally agree. Yeah. Getting with God, having good sleep, doing good things releases DMT that literally is the chemical that opens up the dimension and gets us closer to God. The problem is you take it in a mass dose, it kind of shifts you into the bad area.
Yeah, because, I mean, sleep is just pretty much unconscious breath work. And I know they got us so worked up on this racial issue. And really, this just the humanity is an expression of the light spectrum. You know, like we all the shades. Nobody's really... white, really, like you're pink or brown or whatever, you're a different shade. Or you could say everybody is black.
No, you're right. I mean, white is a total reflection of everything off. Black is an absorption of everything. So black is all the colors and white is no colors.
I mean, I guess you could say that, but the sun makes us darker. So I would look at light.
No, I mean, I hear you. Obviously, all white people are some form of other color. And I get it. There's no white people. There's no black people. We're all shit. But I'm saying what you're saying is true is that white is the reflection of all light. Black is the absorption of all light. So black is all the colors. White is none of the colors.
Yeah, and everybody is a ratio to it. So maybe there is one person that is almost absolutely white and somebody that's almost absolutely black. But everybody in between is all the shades. And if we are fighting over shades of light or however you want to look, shades of darkness, whatever, we're just getting lost in that whole melee, and it's just ridiculous when really the breath of God is what keeps everybody alive and what keeps everything going, whether you're black, white, or whatever you are. The breath of God is what produces the DMT, which produces the dreams, and you can look at light.
Well, I want to hear more about this because I've been trying to breathe more, realizing I don't. I do all that you've said. It's made me feel a lot. And I can literally breathe for like 10 minutes and totally get relaxed and not be depressed. So tell me about the breathing.
Really, like babies, the way babies breathe is full diaphragmatic expansion. And then it's just when you get, it creates that, it helps you go into the parasympathetic nervous system. And that's where we're dreaming. That's where we're doing our healing. And we're so worked up from adrenal fatigue and things like that, that we're never really getting into the parasympathetic nervous system consciously. That's why I say sleep is unconscious.
I'll tell you what, let's get Teo on for 30 minutes as a guest. Daria, set him up and send me some notes, what you want to talk about. Come on as a guest, Teo. We love you. I want to hear what you have to say. Set him up the next week, please. He can do it. Thank you, sir. Thomas